Fresh air! Foul-tempered voice drifted down to Robin.
Christmas up. That is it. Didn't ask. Didn't wait for an invite. Rude. It's just rude. Ah, you. You shall go no further.
Robin had disarmed the djinn. His fury was great. Fortunately, his voice was very, very small. But the Desert Guardian would not let it rest. Hey! Stop it! As she looked around this lonely, desolate place, Robin wondered. Why would anyone choose to live here? There had been people here. Once upon a time. What happened to them? Who were they? Maybe I'll find answers here. The dome was empty, but for a pool of water. An inviting place to rest. Robin's thoughts drifted to the people that once had lived here. She was sure they must have been... philosophers. A distant roar roused Robin from her thoughts. The ancient statues toppled before Robin. Wise philosophers. Pondering life's mysteries. Behind Robin, a grumpy mumbling could be heard. Ugh, him again. Let's move.
That's better. I do the magic around here. You go away. Work twice.
The Desert Guardian was frantically looking for Robin.
Stop hiding from me!
He would surely find her eventually. Wouldn't he? Easy! Despite the darkness, Robin's hope guided her.